personal best is 1 hour and 20 minutes, 31 seconds, so standard.
It's also because I screwed up a lot. I could have probably had a little bit faster of a time.
It was 1 hour 28. I managed to skim down 8 minutes. See what happens.
Look, man.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
We're gonna be trying to hit the personal best today. I don't know if it's 20. But look at this. Let's get your best.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn
door!
I'll
get you out! This is not how I imagined my first day.
Thank you.
Grab that, but work for now.
Marvin? So
this is just a practice.
I've got a situation here.
This is just a practice run anyway. We get the personal best.
Surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Thank you.
much of it. Damn. I could be a lot faster than that. Strat. Hopefully I'll screw up this time.
Brick won't work on this thing.
Oh, of course.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Down.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
just for safekeeping. What am I doing? Alright, anyway. Wasn't terrible. Appreciate X. Did I grab? I did not. Shit. Forgot to grab the fucking. Come on, aim. Fuck's sake. Get my way. Sure, if I was actually gonna get that. It's all I've been right there. Fuck. Get your wrist in the face. There you go. If I knew where you were at. This is gonna be a bitch. Here's how I scared his ass. Thinking next time I do a run, I might just do the safer routes. Might slow me down just a tad, but keep me from having these fucking moments. Come on, move, Leon. Damn. Something tells me he's upstairs now. Yeah, he is. Shit.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
I feel this. Right now. This might be bad. Surprisingly, it wasn't that bad. Fuck, I'm gonna grab this. You never know. You gotta be kidding me. I wish you were on the other side. Thank you.
What are they after? That's not good.
Is
that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Now we gotta wait for Wade's dumbass.
What a mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Burnham. She's the one who others have to get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to Portland. Umbrella's
Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? To the end. Holy shit!
Watch.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
31 minutes. Bad, not great either. Get the fuck out of my way.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
For her ass to get back. Ooh, is there something you can toggle for the AI to move quicker?
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Hmm. sometimes I get away with that dude not being right there, but today he decided to be a dick.
Always been good at running, Annette. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
That's my fastest time getting through that part. Usually I hit 35 before I get out.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Let's stop at this box real fast, like. Drop you, keep you. Just in case.
That's a pleasant smell.
Last time when I did a practice run of the shit, I fucking accidentally hit him too soon. I grabbed, screwed up the entire process.
Cable car. Interesting.
Not today.
Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada.
Thank you. personal best, but now I've seen what I've been doing wrong the entire time. Damn time, so. That didn't kill that dude, that kind of pissed me off. Well, fine. If I have to, I'll come back in the end.
Was that?
Shit. Well, that's not supposed to happen. Fuck it, I might get grabbed here. I don't care. Let me through. Thank you. God damn. Oh my god, I being poisoned, so plus screwed up. It happens. I'm not perfect. Way out's a little easier, depending on the spawns. Hoping I can get out fast. Downside that I just realized I did wrong is I brought my grenades. I should brought them out. The grenades are useful during the section. Record yet. Oh, well, someday. Lots of practice. Please be where I want you to be. Fuck you. Done. actually be beneficial. Thinking about it. Because that way I can pop them there and get above. Save. Grab those. Grab you.
Almost there, Ada.
Two grenades, right? Yep.
I can use the crane. Let's hope that's the last of them.
And we are sucking on time right now, but I can make up some time. Now that we're out of the sewers.
My wristbands are ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Hang-up bullets. I'm not gonna be using hang-up very much anymore. What am I doing? The shotgun is coming!
Damn leg.
Let me carry.
Still beat you in the doorway.
That only makes me feel worse.
My good friend Vincent, get your shit pushed in. Wait, check Actually, it's probably a good time right now because I wait for this fucking door.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to your mess. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the
G-Bot is. Yeah, I just had a little shot. Oh shit, wait a minute. What am I doing? Shotgun's useless unless I have the part. Alright. There we go. Now we're rocking. Rocking and rolling. Carrying this fucking knife because this asshole in this area likes to grab me.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Dispensing. Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Walk strats. I might lose time because of that, but
welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Save those because I have a feeling that this run's been going not my way.
That did the trick.
Wow, all the times I've done this, I just realized I never actually look at Mr. X on this part.
Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Six? That's not bad. I can still beat my personal best, actually, at this point. Maybe. Personal best being an hour and 20.
Hopefully the G-sample's up here.
Funny is, I don't think I grabbed the small powder. Or I did, I just can't remember. If all things go well, I should be left with just enough shotgun ammo to deal with Super X.
Alright, now back to Ada.
Alright. Personal best for standard 120.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Class A breach detected. Class A until target is neutralized.
Shit! Sucks ass. My big boy. Yep, okay, it's fine. It is fine. Shit. Not fine. Ah, it's great. That's not. Oh, why do you gotta be a bitch about this, man? Now my backup strat. I don't have to use. Well, that was very entertaining. Now please go after the fucking thing. I did this right. You should go straight for the wall. Yep. It's not bad. Really don't need this, but whatever. Those come in handy for the last boss. Measure, I'm gonna grab this knife. If it lets me. Come on, let me grab the fucking knife, thank you. Oh, well, fuck it, I'll grab both. No, I won't. I lied. Oof. Get enough ammo, hell yeah. And just because I'm gonna use this now. The extra space to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Just thought of that. It's an hour 20. Yeah, there's no way. 6 minutes. Probably not. Get faster and faster. This D quit making so much goddamn fuck ups every goddamn run.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Until destination. You? Grab you. Attention. Fuck it. I thought I grabbed the, That's right, I used it. Shit. Dumbass. Come on, dead boy. Hour 16, 4 minutes till I have to, until I can make my personal best. Well, less than 4 minutes. It's not gonna happen. Right there, my personal best. Damn it. Shaved off 8 minutes yesterday, a minute today. It's not bad, not bad at all. Hell yeah. Wow, dude. I don't know what to say about this. Fuck. Well, my next goal is to get down to an hour. I want to get down to an hour so that way I can try to get world record. Fuck. So good. Oh yeah. know if I do when I run it again, I'm probably going to change some of the things in the RPD. Might do the safer route. Not entirely sure how I want to do it just yet.